Its main source of food is money. Your money. Last year, it sucked $200 million out of our economy. It's controlled by big business and targets those who can least afford it. The Pokies parasite is sucking Tasmania dry. Another 20 years? Let's squash it now, or else. Authorised by Pat Capitalist, 161 Old Burnies Road, Margate. Spoken by G. Hardiman.